I mean, I was immediately like honored. I was like, of course, like, how could I say no to this?
I slept with that orangutan on top of me. I even took him to church.
Pointing at her breast and pointing at mine and pointing at her baby and being like, this is like where you need to put him. And she was very engaged the whole time, like just watching me, like kept just like peeking over and watching Caleb and watching me. It was really cool.